One of the things we're experimenting with is virtual reality, the opportunity to see the space and experience the space before it's built.
We can show the client what the space would feel like and give them a taste of what it would be before the drawings are even complete.
We can walk through the building and find the where those clashes and where the problems are before we even get into construction. It saves everybody a lot of work.